Hello there, commandos. Assalamu alaikum and good afternoon. What's up today? Hope you all are fit and fine by the grace of Almighty, and Alhamdulillah, I am great too. Actually, today I come live and obviously with a new things. Yeah, obviously with a new things, and actually we have a lot of favorite hobby. Not lot of, but everyone has a favorite hobby, or two. But I also have favorite hobby. Yeah, my favorite hobby is gardening and traveling. But my today's topic is not a favorite hobby, about not a favorite hobby, but my today's topic is related hobby. Yeah, I want to say that every person has a favorite hobby, and it mostly it is I want to say that most person has favorite hobby. And actually gardening is favorite hobby most of the people. Yeah, so my today's topic, but my today's topic is not about gardening, but my today's topic is related gardening. Yeah, so do you want to know what is my today's topic? Yeah, I think you guys what will be my today's topic. Yeah, now I just don't let and now I just telling you what is my today's topic. Yeah, my today's topic is, it's important to grow things in a garden. Yeah, it's important to grow things in a garden. So you understood my today's topic is about gardening, not favorite hobby. So let's get started. Actually, gardening is so important for every people because it has so many importance of our daily life, of our daily life, obviously of our daily life, because we all are just like to gardening, obviously, and many of people are just like to gardening, and I also like to gardening, and in this time gardening is so important of our daily life, because you can see that we eat different types of vegetables, different types of fruits, but it is not fresh. Yeah, obviously, but we can actually, we don't get any fresh fruits or any fresh vegetable. But if you want to make a garden, and then you grow things, I mean grow some vegetable, grow some fruits, tree, then you have lots of benefit. And actually I want to say that you have I want to say that you have fresh vegetable or fresh fruits. If you have a garden. Yeah, if you have a garden, because if you have a garden, then you grow your favorite vegetable, favorite fruits, tree, and you got many types of fresh vegetable from your garden, obviously. And when you just tired, then you spend your leisure time to your garden, and it refresh your mind and body. So I think it's important to keep your body, mind, body health and mind sound, obviously. So you realize that gardening is so important. I want to say that it's important to grow things in your garden. Yeah, grow things in your garden. And actually host person have a garden, then he don't use any type of any type of chemicals, then he get fresh fresh vegetable and fresh fruits, any types of fruits, any types of vegetable you can get your garden. So gardening is so important. I just told before that, and now I obviously will tell that gardening is so important for our life, because we all are just busy all time, but when we are tired, then if you have a garden, then you spend your tired time to your gardening, and then you feel refreshes, and then you have to be a creative minded, and have to energetic, and you also enjoy. You will enjoy your garden to grow new something. And actually it will be your exercise, because you want that your garden things is so beautiful to look at. Then you take care your garden, then you actually want to, then you have to want grow something new. And obviously you are have to benefit it from your garden, because garden gives you some fresh fruits or fresh vegetable, and obviously it keeps your mind fresh, and your family member whom, and when you are just want to spend your time beautiful, then your all family member can go your garden, and then you all are just gossiping in this garden, and I want to say that your family spend a enjoyable moment. That's why it's so many important in our life, because we all are just busy to our professional work. That's why I think it's obviously important to our daily life. So that's it about my today's presentation. I will come up with another interesting live session. So thanks for watching me. See you around. Ta-da!